I still can't believe a son would kill his own father. That's crazy, right? I know, we only got one side of the story. But come on, his own father? I mean, I get angry at you sometimes, but...
Do you?
I mean, sometimes, yeah. A little. But I'd never stab you in the back.
No. I imagine not.
This clan really didn't want anyone coming in. How are we supposed to get through?
There must be a way to lift the gate.
Maybe with the big water wheel.
My thought as well.
Ready yourself, boy!
What's that?
When are you angry?
What?
With me. When?
Oh, I guess sometimes when you don't think I can do something, but I can.
It is not always easy to know what.
It's okay. I get it. I'm little. Where's that Whetstone, I wonder?
Boy.
Yes, sir. Ah, I was wondering about this. happened over there.
This is the sun.
That ghost sun? How do you know?
The sigil. It matches the dagger we found in his father's back. He stood his ground, but it was not enough.
I betrayed him.
Betrayal begets betrayal. My guess, the young one murdering his dad didn't sit well with the others.
He thought himself ready to lead. It cost him his life.
I guess.
Look there, lad. By his feet.
The Whetstone!
Yes. They used it to smash his face in.
They did? Ew.
Keep it up!
I wonder why they left this Whetstone behind. If Sindri wants it, it must be really useful.
Well, lad, Reavers have very specific priorities. If it's not shiny and you can't eat or drink it, might as well use it as a blunt object.
Thank you.
Here, boy.
There's a scroll here. It belonged to the sun. Wow, this goes on and on. Father, forgive me. Remorse. Forget my actions.
Had he thought before taking action, there would be no need for regret, yes?
Yeah. Maybe we should bring this to his father, back at the storeroom. I see something down there. To next.
How did it go at the stronghold?
We found your whetstone.
Oh, wonderful! This staining is unusual.
The Reavers used it to smash another Reaver's face in.
Oh, wonderful. Here, for your trouble. I can't wait to test out the new whetstone. It may not look like much, but it's practically humming with magic. I've needed a new one after my brother borrowed the last one. I saw him spit on it.
To lube it up!
He said. I didn't ask for it back.
Wait, no, yes, yes, come in. Now, don't be a stranger.
god. Maybe I can fly.
No, no! Gods too must stay on the path, I promise you.
Hang on. Come here. You called Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Aye.
But they're dwarves, aren't they?
Aye.
And Holger are sprites of the forest.
Aye. Beautiful, seductive sprites of the forest.
So why would you call Brock and Sindri the Holger brothers?
Oh. Well, I now realize this would be a wholly inappropriate story for young and innocent ears.
Whatever.
Focus up, boy. Atreus, follow me.
Sorry, I got distracted.
What are you fools doing back here? Come to pilfer my boots and small clothes?
We found your son. He was betrayed too. And we found part of his journal. It sounded like he regretted killing you.
Fat lot of good that does me.
How'd he go out? He died fighting?
We found four corpses near his. They were decapitated.
Ha! Vandrid always did keep his sword nice and sharp. A lesson he picked up from me.
He's a backstabbing bastard, but knowing he's in Valhalla sets me at ease. Thanks.
We did a good thing. I'm glad we came back here.
That thief did not deserve the peace you gave him.
Maybe so. Still, it feels good to help people. Even the dead ones.
So much like your mother.